In Norwich, police say a drunk driver crashed into a business on West Main Street Easter Sunday. Police say the car plowed through a bus stop shelter before slamming into the side of a sign professionals. The building has significant structural and electrical damage. The driver, minor injuries. She's been charged with DUI.